Hi, my name is Avia. This is my zoo I made with my mommy. And yeah, there's dinosaurs and cars, and that's the guy, and he has two cars, and there's a zebra. There's like animals, and there's a cage. There's a tiger cage, there's a hippo cage, and there's like giraffes and goats and camels. And these are desert monster trucks. These are things were the superheroes work with. And these are army people, and this is their tank, and those are all their stuff.
Okay, can you tell me why there are two cars over there?
Because he has two cars and he lives here, so he wants to stay.
Okay, what are these giraffes doing?
They're looking.
Okay.
They're looking on the track.
Why is there a deer with it?
Because their mommy died. So, she was so old.
So?
And then this goat knew, so she came and her kids died. So she came and then let these girls be her mommy.
Okay. Oh, what is the tiger doing? Over there.
No, that's a cheetah.
Oh, what did it do?
It's looking and it's like looking everywhere. So yeah, and his friend is the spy, and they both go in the same cage.
Why are the camels so far away?
Because they're desert animals, but they have to be in the desert.
Oh, you build a cage for the tigers?
Yeah. Oh. My dad helped me.
Okay. What about this?
Those are army people and Bob the Builder, and they have a dog, and the army people are keeping the zoo safe.
What are these dinosaurs doing?
They're also keeping the zoo safe.
Can we have a demo?
What's the demo?
With the car?
This car is pushing Lightning McQueen.
So all the people can sit in the car and go?
Yeah, but yeah, I'll show you. It's like a ride. Thank you, everybody. Please subscribe.